sideways, the Spider-Man comes, suffering through the shadows of the evil sun. Still past the windows, all of us running down, looking for the victory, shivering back. Something I feel in the gathering gloom, and suddenly I'm moving around the corner of the room. There is nothing I can do, and realize why the Spider-Man is having me for dinner tonight. Causing to the foot of the bed, and some to the shadows, the crooked arm of flies, resolved along the round wing, and stinging my eyes. I still recall the crying out of my Bishop's boy, down the sudden night, and running only a few more. This must be what you get away, turn on the rock, the Spider-Man. And wake up.